Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. For some reason I lost the first 10 or 15 minutes of GoPro footage from today. Not sure what happened there, but you didn't really miss much. It's just a video of me getting out of the city. And then, so in this video you meet up with me here about 20 minutes outside the city. I'm heading towards Xingning, and it's a county. It's a part of Meizhou, and it's to the west of Meizhou, about 50 kilometers or so. It takes about an hour to drive out there on a motorcycle, and I've never been there before, so yeah, that's what today's video is about. Enjoy.
So I was driving by here and I saw these tea trees, little tea trees, and looks like there's a little road right here. Let's go down here and see what this is all about. Let's see if we can get a nice view. Wow. This is really awesome. Wow. Look at this. This is all tea. They're growing tea on all these little like tea terraces, like the rice terraces. I hope I'm not bothering anyone going down here. I don't think I am. There would have been a sign or a gate. Oh, they got people up there working. Let's just go right up here, take a look around, and then we'll head back. Wow, look at that. So this is all tea. It's like a tea plantation. Very nice view. All right, let's get out of here. I don't want to bother anyone. I just wanted to have a look. I don't know exactly what they do because I don't know anything about growing tea. See them up there. They don't care about me. They're not paying me no mind, so it must not be any problem to come down here. Oh man, I do not want to take a spill. There's only four bikes there, but six people up there, so a couple of them must have doubled up. Take a look at this view real quick. This is the view we passed on the way in. Wow. The gravel pile over there and over here. Across the road here, they got a gravel pile. Kind of like what I'm driving on, this gray stuff. All right, let's get back on the road. stop for a few minutes. 21 minutes left on the GPS. Stop for a minute to get a drink of water. I heard a cow mooing over here. I just don't see the cow. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Little brown cow. I'm sure you can't see it in the GoPro. Anyway, stopped here for a moment to give the ass cheeks a rest for a few minutes and get a drink of water. All right, let's start back up. Get out of here. So I guess the sign back there said that this way is the way to downtown Xingning. Look at this guy, just gonna run right through the light. Wow. Ooh, I don't like these type of intersections. No lights. It's the free-for-all. So here we are. I guess this is downtown Xingning. It's a little almost. Geez, really? Here? I don't think so. I don't want to. Oh, let's go take a look. Whatever. Look at that. Where should we go? Oh, there's a wet market. Fresh market, whatever you want to call it. Oh, there's McDonald's right in front of me. Who'd have thunk it? Let's just go to the McDonald's because it's convenient. U-turn here. So that's Xingning, I guess. I stopped into this McDonald's here. And I didn't eat there, though. I know I'm tempted, but I gotta behave. Getting older is, you gotta be more responsible. Gotta be more responsible with your body and your health. But anyway, you're not here for that. So I guess that's it. I mean, that's not it, but it's as far as I've come. And, yeah, I mean, not a bad little place. I suppose I should have gone online and find out, you know, what you could look at here, but the purpose of today was more of the ride and not really the destination. I mean, yeah, I've never been here and I wanted to come here. So yeah, I've been to Xingning and it's time to head back. What do we got? 57 minutes. Avoid highways and tolls. Sounds good to me. Watch this guy. Nope. Come on, bro. Come on. So I stopped for a moment because I drove past what I think is a church. And there's, man, I've hardly ever seen a church here in China, so I wanted to turn around and go take a look at it real quick. I'm just waiting for the traffic. We're up here, just a couple cars to pass so I can safely turn around. Look at that. The door's open. I wonder what would happen if I just went up there. I just want to go take a look. We got a piano and a guitar. Probably not Catholic. Is it the Bible? Or hymn books? Oh. Look at me touching stuff. My mom always said, don't touch nothing. Looks like they got a kitchen over there. It's interesting because it's a Christian church, but they have these Chinese couplets that go around the door. Quite a mix. Huh, there's nobody around though. Anyway, back on the road. Alright, I made it back into Meizhou, only a few minutes away from my place. Not bad timing at all.